She's here. Give it up for it. This is Syimone. Let's hear it for her. You better get up and pick Thomas killing herself. Girl, drag droppings and almost broke her damn toenail off. Ladies and gentlemen, please, if you will, Miss Kentucky, Entertainer of the Year, Syimone.
Yes. Thank you, Hurricane. Before I do this last number, I want to thank a number of people who have been supportive through a lot of difficult changes. I'm bleeding as we speak. I want to thank all of the wonderful people that have helped me get to where I am. There are many instrumental people that have dealt with my madness and all the things that go along with keeping the show intact. I'm not going to name everybody. I'm just going to name a few of the people that have been, they've been good to me. I want to thank Kenny. Again, I apologize profusely for what happened a couple of weeks ago or a month ago. I want to thank Amaraj, Asia, all the girls in the show. I want to thank all of my wonderful support team at Taylor Vision. I just want to say that be thankful for what you have right now, because if you are not aware of it, your rights are being taken away from you as you sit in your seats. So, with that being said, this next song summarizes everything that I feel about the art of female impersonation. Although it has changed, it is gonna always be my number one love. I thank you for being supportive of what I do and coming here every weekend, regardless of the changes that you see. And tonight is especially dedicated to the very reason that I continue to perform is because of my best friend, Rhonda White. I do this because she was the best inspiration that I ever had, and she told me that I would be somebody way before I became somebody. So, Mr. DJ?
Love you!
I ain't gonna sit in that seat, bitch. I'm gonna do this. Don't say it.
Love of all inside.
This bitch has bled for her art. Handing out Miss Mid.